The 2015 season was Eamon O'Shea's third and final year as manager of the Tipperary senior hurling team. In October 2014, O'Shea confirmed that he would stay on for a third year as Tipperary manager. It was also confirmed that Michael Ryan will succeed O'Shea as manager on a two-year term after the conclusion of the 2015 season. On March 15, Intersport/Elveries became the new sponsors of Tipperary GAA, a sponsorship that covers both the hurling and football codes and includes all grades from minor to senior intercounty teams for the next 2 years. The new jersey was used for the first time against Kilkenny on March 15 in the National League. On April 17, it was announced that Noel McGrath would undergo surgery to help treat testicular cancer. He returned to the Tipperary panel in August and came on as a substitute in the All-Ireland semi-final defeat to Galway. In May, Curran accepted a position as a member of the backroom team for the championship.